Jimmy Rogers was the father of American country blues. He lived down in Meridian, Mississippi. Here's a song that he wrote called Blue Yodel No. 1, or T for Texas, T for Tennessee. Uncle Josh on that hound dog. Baker.